Okay, we are back because I just realized that I did not change the default spot to my hard drive, but to my system storage, which only has 256. So now I have a whole 1 terabyte. There we go. So let's resume, shall we? Whoa. Oh!
What? Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac.
You did.
Yes, sir.
Back here. Perfect. Okay, I did not think that through.
Whiskey for flight off. Understood. Head for the tunnel. We'll take the Zodiac. Yes, sir.
Yikes. See if we can get this done, shall we? I'm gonna blow this up. Load that up.
Head for the tunnel, he's getting away. Shepard mentioned Zodiacs. There must be river access nearby. Let's go.
This is for the record. History is written by the victor. History is filled with liars. If he lives and we die, his truth becomes written and ours is lost. Shepard will be a hero, because all you need to change the world is one good lie and a river of blood. He's about to complete the greatest trick a liar ever played on history. His truth will be the truth, but only if he lives and we die.
Ooh.
It's just around the corner, come on! So, get on the boat!
Come on.
He's getting away!
No, he ain't. He is not getting away. Oh, yikes. Okay.
Maneuvers! can't reach it! We're losing him!
No, he ain't.
Go, go, go!
Guys, I can't see. I can't see. Yep, thank you. Crap.
Avatar 1, give me a sit rep, over.
I have Warhorse 5-1 standing by. They rode down River Thermal.
Warhorse 5-1, be advised, we're coming in hot.
Well, you're dropping the ash. Give it about 30 knots towards the vertical crew. Go east.
Ooh, wait, is this the end? It says end game, so... Is this it? Oh, don't do that. Oh, geez. Geez, Shepard can run. Oh. Oh, yikes. Oh, what the? Geez, even after a crash, he can still have the energy.
I lost 30,000 men in the blink of an eye. And the world just fucking watched. Tomorrow, there will be no shortage of volunteers, no shortage of patriots. I know you understand.
Come on. Jeez! Come on, Pride. There's a reason why he's a general.
Mm-hmm.
on. What are you doing? No, please don't. This is gonna hurt. Come on. Pull it. Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it. Just do it already. Come on. Okay. Yep. And now, we go on to the third one. Huh. Help. Price, help me!
This was a one-way trip.
Looks like it still is. They'll be looking for us now. Clive, we're gonna get so badly. Duh. I know a place.
Oh, yeah. What do you know, guys? We completed it. Okay, guys, I'll be right back. You get to watch this. Okay, guys, so, I think that will be it for this video. We beat the game. Woohoo! So, I managed to complete this in one whole day. But, so, I hope y'all enjoyed this. If y'all want to watch me, like, do some special ops, let me know. And, I will kind of basically see y'all in the next video. And if y'all want to see play Modern Warfare 3. So, let me know down below. And I will, see y'all in the next video. And, off I go!